got you interested in automobiles?
Well, I had an uncle who was a flyer, and he liked airplanes as well as race cars, and he took me to my first race, which was a sprint car race at Arlington Downs, and I was hooked from that day forward. I've always liked to draw. In fact, I remember when I was quite young, I should have been studying arithmetic. I was drawing pictures, and usually it was aircraft, race cars, or people. I like to draw people a lot. And I took art, like most people, through school, went to the University of North Texas up in Denton, graduated, went to graduate school. Then I went to art school out in California at Chouinard Institute, which was a great help to me in that I got particularly interested in watercolors. I started out making sketches, small thumbnail sketches. Sometimes it's in a book, a piece of paper, or a sketchbook. And from these sketches, I'll develop one approach. I lay out the attitude of the car, either put it in a racing situation. I like to have them moving. People kid me sometimes about pieces of the pavement flying up and violent clouds and all that. But I do like to put a lot of action in the pieces. It's a matter of chronicling history, but we think of it really, our group, the Automotive Fine Arts Society, is 27 members worldwide, and all are practicing professionals. They're not all painters. Some of them are sculptors, working in bronze or precious metals. Others work in stone. But we think of these pieces pretty much as pieces of fine art in their own right. It's a very small segment of the art world, but it's a highly specialized thing. Most of the work I do of race cars and paintings of race cars, whether it's a drawing, an ink drawing, a watercolor, an acrylic on canvas, it's primarily a portrait of someone who owns a car they think a great deal of. It's got a lot of history behind it as a racer or the driver. But most of the work I do in this day and age is on a commission basis, and met a lot of neat people that way.
How much of a role did Carol Shelby play in your career?
We met accidentally. A friend introduced us early in Shelby's career, early in my career. But I was painting race cars, and I was taken to a race by a fellow named Bro Krim from Kilgore, Texas. And he knew Shelby, and he introduced me to Shelby, and Shelby asked me, he said, what do you do? And I said, well, I'm kind of in the ad business, and I was teaching school at the time. And he said, what else? And I said, I paint race cars, pictures of them. And he said, really? Would you paint one for me? And I did, and I did this painting for Shelby. He liked it, bought it, and still has that painting. And through that meeting and association over the years, we got to be good friends. We've had a lot of experiences together that did not relate directly to race cars. But he has been a longtime friend, and through Shell's association in racing from that period early in the 50s, I've met people, and we've continually crossed paths. We've known each other a long time, and I know it's affected